returning from Hole in the Rock, Jacob, Clyde, and Mark seek shelter in a cave located in the White Canyon area. In the morning, to their dismay, the canyon was flooded. Mark first tried on his mule to cross, then Clyde on his horse, but both animals refused. Finally, Jacob, in John Wayne fashion, jabbed his spurs into his horse Sam. Into the water they went, never to return. Franklin Jacob Adams. What a tragic ending for a man who had led such a good life. After the frightful event, the community so loved and respected Jacob Adams that they named a rock formation after him, thus the name Jacob's Chair.